Welcome to the diving pool for the 30th Summer University Ad here in Napoli. I'm Chris Snowd, and we'll be taking you through the finals of the women's 3-meter springboard synchro competition. So there's the lineup on your screen: Germany, Russia, Australia, China, USA, Mexico, Korea, and Canada. Pikes. So S.MEND to the right and Leng to the left. Oh, different lineup altogether. There's the reach up. Open pike shows their flexibility. Good. Beautiful line from both of the divers. Are into the eights, eight and a halves for the synchronization. So with that dive, the Chinese go into the lead. Two teams to go in round two. Korea up next, currently in fourth. Yeah, fantastic synchronization from the Koreans. Pace very close to the legs on the pike. Perfect landing from both ladies on the end of the board. Arms lining up at the same time, locking out exactly the same distance from the board. And they'll take that 47.4. Good synchronization scores, eights from all the judges. Russia in third, in the 2.5 somersaults pike. There's in the tuck position, so 2.7 degree of difficulty, and performed it well. The key to the inward is not jumping back. You don't want to be too close to the ball, but if you jump back, you lose height. Perfect distance, very tight on the entry. It'll be slightly lower degree of difficulty because of the tuck, and a little lower score because of that. But still, they're able to get into the 60s, the first team to do so. 62.37. Good synchronization scores there. They deserve that. Eights from the judges. China, current leaders, but only by 0.6. Performing in with 2.5 somersaults pike. S.MEND closest to us. Oh, low finish to the water and a little bit short of vertical. Just didn't, both of the ladies didn't get the power off the board. First somersault needs to keep traveling up here. Not very high, having to squeeze tight to get the dives around, finishing just about a meter above the water. Synchronization is good though, but just about making it. Well, judges giving them good scores, 67.50. Synchronization was good. You can see the execution scores, 6.5s and 7s. In the 2.5 at this time in the pike position. Just a bit splashy going through the water. That's unfortunate because the dives were good. You see the drive, the hard push with the legs and the throw down the diving board. But look at that, both divers at angles. I'm not sure the judges will pick it up. Maybe. Sometimes divers do that instinctively if their feet have come too close or they've hit in the past. with two teams missing, and the Americans in fifth. They've got a chance with their 3.5 somersaults tuck. Oh, it's brilliant. 3.5 from both of them. And what synchronization. I watched the landing and they went down together. There was no stamp of the ball. They feel comfortable here. They're squeezing on their triples, see the water and punch for it. Good 3.5s from both Lenz and Scolti. And it's the highest score of this round, 60.48. Let's jump them up to second place for now. Good effort from the Americans. Not quite eights on the synchronization, but so close. Next coat. The pressure now for Hernandez and Mendoza. Menzola. They're doing a back 2.5 somersaults pipe. Beautiful dives from the Mexicans. Well, they'll be looking to go into the 60s. Should be able to get it. 3.0 degree of difficulty. And they performed it well. Good action here. Lovely pike. No crimped legs. No bend of the knees in the pike. Good lockout. Spotting the board. Their feet have gone up at the board and then reaching back. And it is the highest score in this round. And the second highest score of the competition, 64.80. Canada doing well, not too many points behind. Back 2.5 somersaults pipe. I was watching Bali, just a bit slow with her pickup. Mandy, a little short on the entry as well as Bali. They've got a good action. This whippy action where the legs come up fast, just need a little bit more jump. But it pulled in a bit tighter, both of them there. Yeah, it's going to be in the 50s, 56.70. That keeps them in fourth place. Just barely getting to the sevens for the synchronization. So with four rounds gone and with just one to go, China have lost a huge lead. It's just down to 0.3 to the Mexicans. USA way back. And it's very close between them and Canada. Germany not out of the running yet, but Russia is going to be more difficult. And it's going to struggle for Korea and Australia back in 7th and 8th. China. So close. 2.5, one twist. Oh, it's good. It's very good. It's going to be in the 60s. Another pair that are really riding the board. Ball catapults them up in the air. Single twist. Just a small mistake, legs coming apart and then going back together again. Finishing just under the board and just about a vertical entry. 64.80. 288. Is what the Mexicans will have to do. Go for a gold. Mexico in the past have won this event 3 times, China 6 times. USA now currently in third. Final dive forward 2.5 somersaults, one twist. Ah, it's really good. In fact, that was a better entry than the Chinese and the Australians. Good effort from Lenz and Scolti on their final dive. I'm sure this is going to secure a medal. What colour? We do not yet. Throwing good. single twist, no wobble there, lining up, it's vertical. 64.80. So for the moment, USA are in second place on 274. And that's just 14 points behind the Chinese. That's a good score. It's ahead of Germans, ahead of the Russians, ahead of the Australians. Just three teams to go. It's the Mexicans forward 2.5-1 twist. And they're currently in second. Wow, all these teams are performing the 2.5-1 twist so well. Normally you get one that might drop, but we're seeing three great single twist in 2.5s. There's the throw, out at the same time, lovely twist, lining up, just hit the water at slightly different times, but the synchronization scores will be good. Will Mexico go ahead of America? They're on 274. The Americans are astounded, but the Mexicans have gone ahead of China. Final divers of the competition, Canada, who are in fourth place. It's a bit splashy. Now the Americans are on 274 and currently in third place. And that's what Canada are trying to get past, but I'm not sure it'll be good enough. Splashy on the end. The Americans went 64 points. This won't score the same, just too messy. Well, look at that. 270, so just 4 points short of a medal for Canada, fourth place. But what an amazing competition. China came into this competition as the favorites. They've won it 6 times. Mexico, you can't rule them out because they've won it 3 times. And on the final dive, Mexico take gold from China. Their second gold of the competition. China, it's their second silver, and they'll be disappointed with that. But what an amazing result for the Americans, picking up their second medal, and it's a second bronze medal.